handcuffs on her and throw her into an unmarked vehicle. None of the people are wearing badges. That's just terrorism.